Hi, my name is Lisa Meduzia. I am a research scientist here at NEB. Today, I'm going to tell you how to use the Monarch DNA Gel Extraction Kit.
Before you get started, add 4 volumes of ethanol to 1 volume of DNA wash buffer, according to the instructions on the bottle's label. All centrifugation steps should be carried out at 16,000 G, or approximately 13,000 RPM. The first step of the protocol is to excise the gel fragment. Visualize the DNA fragment of interest under UV light and excise it from the gel using a razor blade, scalpel, or other tool. Try to cut the agarose as close to the DNA fragment as possible to avoid excising excess agarose and limit UV exposure as much as possible. Next, dissolve or melt the agarose. Transfer the excised band to a 1.5 mL microfuse tube and weigh the gel slice. Add 4 volumes of Monarch dissolving buffer to the tube. For example, add 400 microliters of gel dissolving buffer to 100 micrograms or 100 microliters of gel. Incubate the sample between 37 to 55 degrees for 5 to 10 minutes to melt the agarose, mixing periodically to ensure that the agarose completely dissolves. Incomplete dissolving will result in lower yields. Next, bind the DNA. Once the gel slice has dissolved, load the sample onto the column and close the cap. Centrifuge the sample for 1 minute and discard the flow through. The DNA is now bound to the column's matrix. Now, wash the DNA. Reinsert the column into a collection tube and add 200 microliters of DNA wash buffer. Centrifuge for 1 minute. You can discard the flow through, but it is optional. Repeat the wash step by adding 200 microliters of DNA wash buffer and spin for 1 minute. In the final step, elute the DNA. Transfer the column to a clean microfuse tube, making sure that the tip of the column does not come into contact with the flow through. Add 6 or more microliters of DNA elution buffer to the center of the column membrane. Incubate for 1 minute. This incubation step is important for maximizing yields. Centrifuge for 1 minute and collect the flow through, which contains your gel extracted DNA.
For more information, please refer to the product manual found on our website.